Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare MobileTrans, and today we're going to have a look at how you can read WhatsApp messages that people have sent you and then unsent. We've all had those notifications pop up on our screen that say that you've got a WhatsApp message, and then, you know, you leave it, you get on with life for a bit, and then you come back to it and that message has been unsent. And if you're anything like me, you become really curious to what that message was that was sent to you in the first place and still really want to read it. But in this video, if you're as curious as I am, then we will show you methods on how you can have a look at those unsent WhatsApp messages that have already been sent to you. Have you ever had a message on WhatsApp that has been unsent to you and that then means you cannot read the message that was initially sent to you? Because this is a feature that WhatsApp allows you to do. So sometimes if you go and send the message to the wrong group, to the wrong person, a picture to the wrong person, you can then go in and you can unsend that message so the receiver never gets to see what was actually sent to them. And it's a really handy feature when you send the wrong message. Of course it is, but if you are the person who receives that message and you're curious and you're like me and you want to see it, then you will do anything to try and see that unsent message. So luckily for you, we will give you 3 tips on how you can go and see those messages that were sent to you and then unsent. But the first method that we need to get into actually requires you to download an app from the Google Play Store. And of course, to get it from the Google Play Store, what you'll need to do is go onto that Play Store and search notification history log, and that app there will come straight up. And then once you've downloaded it, it might take a little bit of time, but you then need to launch the app and tap on the notification history button. Step 3 is to look for WhatsApp notifications, and you should be able to read the deleted messages under Android.txt. Method 2 is to use another app from the Google Play Store, and this one is called Notisave. Notisave is really similar to the app that we just spoke about and almost does the exact same thing. So if you want to use this app, what you'll need to do is you'll need to, of course, go and download it from that Google Play Store straight away and get it installed on your Android phone. The second step is to allow all permissions that Notisave requests and then tap on the auto start option. Then step 3 in the final step is basically all the messages you receive will now be visible in Notisave, including those pesky deleted messages that you weren't able to see. There we go, a few methods there to help you see some of those really annoying unsent WhatsApp messages if they ever get sent to you and then deleted by the sender. Now you know a few methods on how you can actually read those messages, potentially without the sender even knowing. Remember, if you want to download that MobileTrans software, check out the description below and there will be a link directly to the website where you can go and download it. If the video helped you out, why not give it a like? Subscribe to the channel as well here at MobileTrans. And if you do all of that, we will see you in the next video.